One of the easiest but very powerful tracking tools in After Effects is the Mask Tracker. Don't believe me? So stick around and see why. So the mask tracking has many usages. For example, you can blur a car plate or get someone into the witness protection program, meaning put a mosaic effect on a person's face, or you can use it to rotoscope objects for creative color grading. Now, in this case, I want to remove this person from the shot and leave just a woman surfing on this dune. The process is very simple and straightforward. I'll escape out of full screen, go to the beginning, select the clip that I want to track, in this case, this comp that I've named Dune Surfing, and then I'll switch to the pen tool. You can also press G if you want to call it from the keyboard, and I'll create a mask, a very loose mask around this person. Now, the purpose of this exercise is, of course, to remove him and then use Content Aware Fill to fill in the details from previous and forward frames. So this is why we are going to open up the layer and then twirl down the masks option to see the mask that I've just created. And for the time being, I'm just going to switch it to none so we can see what we are doing. And then I'll right click on the mask name and select track mask. And this is going to open up the mask tracker in the tracker panel. Now, this is the same technology that you can find inside Premiere Pro, but the After Effects version offers better effect integration as well as a few extra tools, such as the perspective option, as well as two face tracking methods. Now, I'm going to devote a separate tutorial for face tracking because it is so cool, so stay tuned. But now, I just want to concentrate on tracking this guy. Now, since he's not moving much, actually the camera is just panning left and right, up and down, it doesn't really matter which method I'm going to select here, so I'll stick with the simplest one, which is position, but you can try other stuff as well. And then I'll press on Analyze Forward and let the tracker analyze the frames from this point until the end of the comp. Once the process has been finished, I can go to the beginning and then I can switch the mask mode to Subtract and take a look at the result, and I think we have a very accurate mask. Now I want to fill in the details here, and I'll do it using the Content Aware Fill. So let's go to the Window menu and make sure that we can see the Content Aware Fill panel on screen. I'll open up the mask, and I'm going to introduce a bit of feathering. So let's set it to 50%, just so we'll have smooth transitions, especially towards the end. We can also grow the mask area using the mask expansion over here, which is going to do this number. But if you're going to use the Content Aware Fill, I highly recommend to do it from this menu. So I'll set the alpha expansion slider to 10 pixels, and this should be enough to expand the mask and make sure that we are not seeing any leftovers of this guy. And finally, I'll click on Generate Fill Layer. And this is going to analyze the content and create a new fill layer for us based on the information from the upcoming frames. Now let's take a look at the result. And if you're not looking for him, it's really difficult to tell that there was someone here. And to help direct the viewer's eye to the point that I want them to look, I'll click on the shy icon and show you that I've prepared a sandboarding title, which I'm going to place above everything. So this is just a text. I'm using a basic one-point tracker to track the area over here, and then I'm attaching this layer using the corner pin distortion with the roughen edges effect. And just in case you're wondering, it also have a bevel and emboss layer style. So let's maximize it and take a look at the result. And this is it. Now be careful with those powers. You can bend reality, delete people, and make the viewer concentrate on the main action without any distractions. All thanks to the mask tracker and the content aware fill in After Effects. As always, thanks for watching, and make sure to catch the next one about the advanced features of the mask tracker, also known as face tracking.